I'm going to tell you something about the heart, that is the pump of our body. The heart is a muscular organ and its shape is like the fist. You know, fist, this is the fist. So what is the shape of the heart? You can say like this. You can draw like this. This is the outline of the heart. And now, this is the inner side of the heart. This is the outline of the heart. Pre-caval, post-cavals, inferior vena cava, aorta, now the upper part, this is called the auricle. This is the right auricle or atrium, this is the left auricle or left atrium, and this one is the right ventricle, this one is the left ventricle. So four chamber, 1, 2, 3, 4. This is left, right side, this is left side. And the blood separated in the chamber by a septum. This is the septum. Because heart contain both oxygenated and deoxygenated blood inside it, therefore there is a need of the separation of this blood. And this is possible due to the presence of the septum in between of them. So, right auricle and right ventricle separated from the left auricle and left ventricle. And the wall of the ventricle is always thicker than that of atria. Why? Because the ventricle has to pump the blood to all over part of the body. Therefore, the walls of ventricles are thicker. Keep in mind, why the walls of the ventricles are thicker in human heart? Because ventricle has to pump the blood with great force to all other part of the body. Therefore, they are in need of the thicker wall than that of the atria. Okay? And these auricle and these ventricle are separated with each other by these walls. There is also a septum. These walls are tricuspid valves and bicuspid valve, made up of three cusp, tricuspid valve, made up of two cusp, bicuspid valve. These valves help to push the blood inside and prevent the backward flow from the ventricle to the auricle. So that is the importance of these valves. So two things must be clear, that there is a need of the separation of the oxygenated and the deoxygenated blood. So there is a septum in between of them, and the walls are thicker of ventricle than that of the atria. Why? Because it has to pump the blood with a greater force. And last but not the least, that is the presence of the valve to prevent the backward flow of the blood. Okay?